Hold on, guys.
Resurgence have prompted Parliament to approve the use of lethal force for Albion contractors. CEO Nigel Cass had this.
DedSec terrorists will quickly find that Albion, unlike the police force of this city, is battle-tested and proven in the field.
The Prime Minister's office has called this shoot-to-kill mandate a drastic but necessary
measure. Pretty mental, huh?
Here, your new optic.
It's like crossing the Rubicon. There's no going back to normal. Not once I'm fully in DedSec.
Normal? What's normal about the government having the right to kill us?
I know all that. Obviously, I want to make things better, but I don't know if I can just abandon my life.
You're not leaving anything behind. You're just making sure everything will still be there tomorrow.
All right. Okay, I'm ready.
Welcome to the Resistance.
Right. Welcome aboard, etc., etc. I'll give you the speech later. Right now, we need you and your big, strong drone friend to get on top of SIRS HQ and steal a server. Think you can handle that?
I'm en route. It's a punishable offense.